Okay, for now, WinRub model doesn't have the celerity parameter, and we want to use WinRub to calculate the reference Henry constant for C2 at the relevant condition in this reservoir. So, I'm just going to identify WinRub K1 and get rub into WinRub 2019 and 10. Again, usually we can change the command here at the stop, so we can say exercise 3A C2 solubility. Okay. Or whatever you would like to define here. And the equation of state, you need to make sure on up the condition. So here you need to finalize your information about solubility. So you need to go to average phase and you select the correlation equation. Okay. In this scenario, we will try to apply the linear method. Okay, so you need to make sure that you select the suitable constant correlation, and I change to linear method. Okay. So I go to file and cell A. Okay. Once again, the file name you need to define. Okay, K3A, and save it. Now you go to the SimGZM EOS model, and you need to finalize the condition here. Okay. You need to make sure that you define the average density correlation, also the average viscosity correlation as well, and the solubility parameter you need to check ring average phase component solubility parameter, and you can define the recalculate the solubility parameter at temperature and pressure below. I define 1050 for temperature, and for pressure I define 11,800 kilopascal oil well. Okay. And I run the simulation. Okay, you can see that the notification, they say validation. Okay, now we have the WinRub property of C2 solubility for them available. And what will we do next? We will include the WinRub of C2 solubility inside the residual trapping. Before that, I would like to show you about the comparison for the data file. You can see that the red color inside the GA gem. You can see the Henry calculated or the solubility function already assigned in the data file. Okay. So you need to You need to finalize the keyword already available inside the Winrub data file or not, okay? Because it's very important solubility parameter for C2 trapping. Also, the parameter I already introduced for all of you in the theory session about carbon dioxide solubility, okay? So the value similar at the recitation I introduced for all of you guys before, okay? So the main difference just like this, in some situation you can, I have a tip for you. You can copy the data file of CMG gem I already defined here, and you can copy directly in the real field scenario, because on up the information about it, we don't have obtained directly. Normally it defends you information, okay? And the next step, we will to use the K exercise 2B. No, the exercise 2A to edit the information about C2 solubility, okay? I go to the component property section, and in here we can see that the information about solubility not available, so you can copy here, okay? Just easy like that, you can copy directly from your data file to out the from the to the rest of the rat chapping, okay? So now the data file already available for C2 solubility. Because the tracer component is methane, so in the Henry constant, I put a yellow here. And I would like to change the title of the simulation scenario. It should be K3A and G2D by K plus solubility, okay? It is not important thing, but I would like to make it for consistent for we will compare later on, okay? So now we should save the data file for the solubility chopping scenario. Okay, whatever you typing, but I think I recommend typing solubility. And now I will run the data set by rub the data file to gem module. Okay. We will check the comparison about whether the significant amount of C2 in solubility in water. And we would expect, given that, we will activate this option, okay? Aside that, we are going to check what happened. We change the solubilization option from the gem, okay? Okay, so the log simulation show that Our simulation run well, okay? Here we will add the simulation result. I go to exercise 3 and import the result here. And you a rewrite exercise, you will utilize the dashboard function to wrap the simulation result in dashboard for easy comparison, okay? It's not different with the exercise 3A, okay? The main difference is you modify the data file. I need to wait for simulation result is completed, okay? Now I go to the IK2D view to observe about the C2 behavior inside the saline aquifer, okay? You usually just right click on the resale and you can select the water monoxide C2, okay? And you would like to see how the shape of the function change, okay? You run the timeline. And here, where the water monoxide of C2 is changing, that means the C2 solubility function is activate for your model, okay? I think I go to the color scale for edit something for you to for suitable value. You can go to color scale editor and I change the maximum value, okay? 003 and I have okay. Okay, you see clear about the water monoxide here, okay? The loop one is the amount of water monoxide is changing. And now I would like to observe all the property of C2 sequestration, water mon C2, okay? Okay, you can see that in the bottom layer, okay? The amount is higher, okay? They will degree to the top layer. This is just the because the buoyancy effect will make the gravity effect inside the C2 movement. Therefore, normally when C2 move migration, it will be achieved in higher amount in the stop layer of the reservoir. Okay, actually the water carbonate was basically a higher density compared the water, the original water. So we would like to check what happened here, okay? You can see the water mass density, okay? The water mass density up here, and so the water necessity about 1,018, okay? In area, we say that 200 in area. So now we will observe the time series of the amount of C2 solubility. You go to Bessel history and select the 3A Basal history, C2 trap, and C2 subarticle, C2 fluid, and C2 dissolve. You will observe amount of the contribution of the C2 trapping behavior. And now you can see clearly that the amount of C2 dissolved already appear here, and amount of C2 trapping in the loop 1. We have a C2 trap. Remember that trap may be bismuth leading, so you may think this is trap meaning a over-on trap. This is actually only the C2 trap by the phenomena of heteresis. So that the immobile C2 gas, then we have C2 in the subarticle phase. Some of it going into one of the other phase because you can see the C2 subarticle 10 to degree, okay? I'm not going to add order. I think the enough for observation. I will go to the C2 celebrity dot out to observe something here. I go to the end of the simulation out. Okay. In here, you will have a look detail amount of C2 toric in reservoir. Even you can observe the cumulative injection amount of C2 and the error mon inlay. Okay. In the case if you would like to calculate the storage efficiency, you can select the amount of the function. Okay. I will meet you on the next video, GGB.